Hi there, everybody. Welcome back to the Croatian Eurovision Club. My name is Emily. I am an English-speaking contributor to this channel, and you can find more about me on my channel, Milky Brew, and on my Instagram at mlaurenbruin. Continuing with my Eurovision 2021 reactions, today I'm going to be reacting to Moldova's entry to Eurovision 2021, Natalia Gordienko. Natalia Gordienko is coming back singing the song Sugar, which honestly, the video from the thumbnail looks like a bunch of fun. As with all of my reactions, I have not seen or heard this song yet, so let's just get straight in. I'm really, really excited. Cube, box.
I can't explain it, but there's something going on. A crazy energy.
Giving me discotheque vibes. I actually just meant to say relatable, but I said reaction. That's what my life has come to now. This is very, very different to prison, isn't it? I guess this just wasn't really what I was expecting. I should have expected it really, but I just... Very sexual movement. Oh, now this is just gonna get weird. With that mini man! Oh my gosh, that must have been a pain to wash up. Okay, well, that is the most clear CGI I have ever seen. She just ate the man's face, which is, I don't know what I'm more shocked about, is that she ate the man's face or that the man's face is made of cake. What did I just watch? Oh dear. I think the video was more memorable than the song. And obviously they can't eat a man's face, nor can they have dancing ice cream cones, nor can they have giant cupcakes on the Eurovision stage. Actually, they could have giant cupcakes and they could technically have dancing ice cream cones, but I just don't think that would look very professional. I just don't really know what to say. Like, I have seen some bizarre things in the world of Eurovision, but that is really just bizarre. Maybe not quite as insane as Germany's video, but that was because it was just so random. This is just because it's insane. Like, if somebody was thinking about that in their normal day and they described that, they would definitely be referred to see a therapist. The song is catchy. It is very, very focused on the dance break, and they've very clearly done that on purpose given the success of last year's songs, such as like On Fire, and I'm trying to think if there are any, Think About Things. It's really like they've mixed like Lithuania and Cyprus and Germany all together and just added like a crap ton of cake to it. It's really weird. The song it's just so different. I know I've just watched it, but I can't remember if she has any big notes. And from prison, you know she can sing that. So sing it. You know? This is kind of what I mean with, like, the Netherlands, when I said, like, he put aside his chance to win. Like, he could have easily gone with a song like this that didn't show any abilities or anything, like, vocally, and, you know, just tried to make a winning song. But he actually went to make a meaningful song, whereas it feels like they were trying their best to make a song that would win. Which I get is the point, but it just seems a bit too try hard, like the unique dance break. It's a very classic Eurovision move. I think whether it would qualify or not really depends on how they do it on stage, to be honest. I think the song is good on its own because of the dance break, it's memorable. I just have those honking.
That's not what it sounds like.
It's meaningless. It's just catchy. Like if a song was my face, it would just be empty. Like it would have my face. But it'd be empty inside, like there's nothing inside. It's just really strange, and I don't really know how to take it. Like, I just don't know how to react. Like, I don't know. Like, my brain's just failed. So I think that's the best I can do for now. I honestly don't know what else to say. Like, I think I need a few weeks to, like, get used to this. Go and subscribe to my channel, Milky Brew. I'll be doing Hannah's first reactions and I'll be there commenting. So I guess you can see how my thoughts change. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. As always, do subscribe to this channel for more things Eurovision. Give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and let me know in the comments your reactions and opinions of this song in a kind and respectful manner. Do follow me on my channel, Milky Brew, and on my Instagram, mlaurenbrewin, for more of me. And I'll see you in my next video. Again, thank you so much for watching, everybody. Bye.